Member of the Columbus Medical Association joins us tonight with help for another eye condition, chronic dry eyes.
Dr. Petropoulos, it seems everybody could get just regular dry eyes from time to time, so how do you know when you really have this chronic dry eye disease?
Well, chronic dry eyes is something that just doesn't go away. Mm-hmm. You have burning and itching and redness, grittiness, blurred vision chronically. And typically we've used tears in the past that work for maybe, you know, a couple minutes to an hour, but then those symptoms come right back.
So the treatment has been temporary. So now what's mm-hmm. next?
Restasis is a breakthrough medication that's first in its class. And it actually gets to the cause of dry eyes, which is inflammation. So it really is helping a lot of people.
So you say dry eyes and the mm-hmm. sort of chronic condition of dry eyes mm-hmm. is caused by inflammation. Well, what in turn causes the inflammation, which we can maybe get rid of and get rid of the whole problem?
Well, there's several conditions that contribute to dry eyes. Hormonal problems or changes such as menopause or pregnancy, autoimmune type of processes like rheumatoid arthritis or lupus, certain environmental conditions, smoke, dust, dry air. Even working on computers for extended periods of time or reading for long periods of time can exacerbate dry eyes.
And very quickly, doctor, how do you tell the difference between just a temporary dry eye problem and something mm-hmm. more serious?
Mm-hmm. Well, seeing your ophthalmologist or eye doctor is probably the best way to diagnose the problem, because it's very difficult to diagnose it yourself.
Sure. All right.
Thank you.
Dr. Petropoulos, thanks. Mm-hmm. We'll see you in about a month.
Thank you.